And a warm welcome. Our venue today is the Etihad Stadium here in Manchester. I'm Derek Ray, and my commentary partner here on the gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham player Stuart Robson. And with the game just moments away now, this really ought to be a superb watch. It's Finland against the United States.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, pinning the opposition back, playing the ball forward and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
This is how the starting lineup looks today.
Well, it looks as though they're lining up fairly defensively with a back five, but I think the wing backs will have license to get forward at every opportunity. And also watch out for one of the central midfield players going to join the front two.
Here's how it looks for the United States.
Well, the two wide players are great in 1v1 situations, and their movement is also very good. But it's the midfield three that will need to control the flow of the game.
And the game begins. Playing with purpose and control. Crucial interception amid impending danger. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Superb block. And the keeper will happily collect that one. Weston McKennie. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Well, it can be an absolute joy watching Christian Pulisic in action. Stuart, what do you think we might see from him in this game?
Well, he's the most creative player on the field. He can run with the ball, he can get himself out of tight situations, he can see a pass, he's very creative with his play. I think he's going to be the outstanding player today.
Good-looking ball, there could be a chance now. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. Well, no surprise to see him go for goal, but a routine save in the end. Poyan Palu. Not a bad pass it was. Pulisic. McKenny. An alert piece of defending. Oh, lovely bit of skill. Blood. Schüller on the ball. And they continue to advance. And a lot of options here. Must take the lead here. Oh, a vital piece of last-ditch defending. And how well the keeper did.
Well, that's just exceptional. He reacted so quickly there. Well, it was a close call, but the fans are not happy with that decision.
Playing it in, thumped clear. Can he do it to take the lead? Tenacious tackling, excellent defending there. Robinson. Adams. Robinson. Timothy Weah. Way up. Cross-fired over. Aware of the threat, solving the problem. They've got it now, what can they do? Could be! Oh, brilliant goalkeeping. And over comes the corner. Well, off target in the end, and that'll be a goal kick.
Well, I think the defender just about did enough there, but that was a chance.
Blood. Kamara. An attack full of promise. Decent position. It is to be a throw-in. Failed to keep hold of it. Timothy Weah. Miles Robinson. Adams. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Still passing it around with authority. McKenny. Can they forge ahead? Might still be able to do a bit of damage. Well, able to survive that attacking push. Schüller. Kamara. Teemu Pukki. Determined defending. Weston McKennie. Pulisic. Now he must favour the cross. McKennie. Can he convert? Oh, it was close, but he's put it over. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. This to make it 1-0. And there's the delivery.
Well cleared away.
McKenney. Can he give them the lead?
Great work defensively, but still the chance.
And a timely intervention. Kamara. And breaking at pace with menace. Blood. Looking for that final pass. Looking for the goal that would put them ahead. And turned onto the woodwork.
Well, there's the confirmation. That was nowhere near to crossing the line, was it?
And over it comes. And he did what he had to do defensively. Excellent challenge. Can they hit on the break? Well, it's a good deflection. That'll be a corner. Playing it in.
Is he going to score? And the keeper did magnificently.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Who can they pick out? Cleared away comprehensively. Well, foul play, says the referee. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. And there to intervene. Teemu Pukki. Schüller. Kamara. Rasmus Schüller. Now Pojan Palo. Happy to pass the ball, but remaining patient. Adams. And it's with McKenney. Oh, good looking run. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Rasmus Schüller. Kamara. And continues his run. Pojan Palo. Couldn't keep it. Weston McKennie. Pulisic. Must take the lead here. Keeper getting the touch. Well, threat averted.
Well, those stats really do tell you everything. So many chances, but yet so little end product. At some point, though, you sense they're going to get the breakthrough.
He's going forward well here.
Teemu Pukki.
He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. Timothy Weah.
Dest.
Adams. Weston McKennie. Still level here, but the pressure escalating. He's trying to create something. Well, there's a keeper on song.
Well, how did he stop that? That's just unbelievable.
Let's see about the delivery. It didn't happen for them. And so it is. The first half story has been written.
Well, he was one of their better players in the first half, but needed to be better still. Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, he didn't contribute enough in that first half. I think he needs to work harder to get on the ball. He was far too static. In my view, he's got to make more runs behind this back line in the second half.
Must take the lead here. Oh, a vital piece of last-ditch defending. And how well the keeper did.
Well, that's just exceptional. He reacted so quickly there.
Could be. Oh, brilliant goalkeeping.
Well, off target in the end, and that'll be a goal kick.
Well, I think the defender just about did enough there, but that was a chance.
Oh, he's guessed correctly and saved it.
Playing it in.
And the keeper did magnificently.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Well, there's a keeper on song.
Well, how did he stop that? That's just unbelievable.
As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Kamara. Won it back. Timothy Weah. Is this the moment? And rattling the post. Well, the keeper has it, and all is well.
Well, it is now, but the striker did everything right, barring a couple of inches. Well, they so nearly took the lead there. They just have to keep creating these opportunities, and I'm sure the goal will come.
Way up.
Well, able to close down the shot.
It might be. Oh, yes! 1-0 it is, and it doesn't come as a huge surprise.
Well, as we see it again, he was never going to miss that, was he? That's a really simple finish in the end.
Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be?
Kamara.
Good movement.
Well, a touch off the defender last of all, so a corner.
Over it comes, and he clears the danger. Well, spot on with that challenge. And providing width. Pulisic. Adams. A real opening now. Thwarted by the post.
Well, had that gone in, the game was firmly in their hands. Now, though, they've got to make sure they don't let this slip.
Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. Kamara. On the ball, Robin Lott. Got attacking possibilities. Perfect example of how to put in a tackle, and a corner will be next. So a personnel change then. And over it comes. No nonsense clearance. Joel Poyanpalo. Really good diving stop to make sure the threat came to nothing. Trying to deliver it accurately. Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. This could square the game. Able to close down the shot. Adams. There to take it away. Lott. Schüller on the ball. Plenty of options. But they took care of the situation defensively. Roldan. This looks promising. Well, there to intercept. Oh, good vision. It was a menacing attack, but tidied up. And a goal! They're going to take some stopping now. Two in front here.
Well, just look how he holds off the defender. He keeps his balance and he still hits the target. What a good goal that is.
So 2-0 now. Arayuri. And now Schüler. Keeping the ball moving. Well, it was a good-looking sequence, but it comes to an end. Weston McKennie. Tyler Adams. Pulisic. He could pick out a teammate. And the defender got the last touch. That'll be a corner. Trying to pick out a teammate. It hasn't come to very much. McKennie. Corner coming up. And played short. Oh, moving it nicely. Sends it back. Surely, vigorous defending. Well, they can bring it out now. Rasmus Schüler. Now Poyan Palo. Decent position. Now, will they be able to play it in behind the defence? Could pull one back here. Well, I think you could call that an escape. It looked a certain goal. Robinson. And fed back to the goalkeeper. That's a corner. And they're making a change. And over it comes. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the chance. Has someone to play it to. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Really good interception. This is looking threatening. Space and time for the cross. The referee has given a corner. Well, they've decided to make a change. Trying to deliver it accurately. Well, not a great cross, making the goalkeeper's job rather easy. Rasmus Schüle. An attack full of promise. Holding it up, waiting for support to arrive. And giving it away. A really effective shielding under pressure. Acosta. Tyler Adams. A really sumptuous ball. And he's through. And a goal to settle the issue once and for all.
Well, here it is again. The through ball is absolutely inch perfect. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
They will now make use of the substitutes bench. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Sergiño Dest. Miles Robinson. Zimmerman on the ball. Weston McKennie. Doing well to keep possession. Well, great read there to intercept. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Couldn't find a teammate. Throw in here. Schüle. On the ball, Robin Lott. Kamara. Schüle on the ball. Can they get in behind them? Chance to cross. And that will be a corner. Playing it in, a deft clearance. It looks promising. Really good challenge. Dest. Zardes. An awful lot of green space to run into. The cross is on. That is how to put in a challenge. He's been a bit unlucky to concede the corner. Played over. And there goes the final whistle. It's gone the wrong way as far as the home fans are concerned.
You're absolutely right, Derek. While the result is poor, the display was even worse. They never got to grips with the opposition. They were second best in every facet of the game. They need to do a lot of improving before the next time out.
No two ways about it. He really has brought his influence to bear on the proceedings.
Well, certainly a solid performance and a very good goal. But he'd be slightly annoyed he missed the penalty. It was a great result overall, though.
Playing it in.
And the keeper did magnificently.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Well, there's a keeper on song.
Well, how did he stop that? That's just unbelievable.
Way up.
Well, able to close down the shot.
It might be. Oh, yes! 1-0 it is! And it doesn't come as a huge surprise!